I'm Shayne Kennon, and I'm playing Roger in Rent. And if you've never seen the show before, he's a very broody kind of character. He's sick with the HIV virus. His girlfriend has passed away. She committed suicide, and he has the weight of that on his shoulders. And he can't pay his rent. He's very cold all the time. He lives with his best friend Mark, and together they try to figure out a way to get by in Manhattan.